Did you ever think about why you watch the news that you do? Well, my dad used to say there's no such thing as a good habit. Well, I think what he was really talking about was making the right choices. Now, time and time again, you choose News 8 whenever anything important goes on around here. So watching one news show over another should be a matter of choice, not habit. And in my book, there's only one choice every day, News 8.